father. To think you were still alive.
That was my design. But the same could be said for you. I was certain you died that night.
The power of the divine heir brought me back.
That's it.
What?
The divine heir's power. The dragon's blood must be mine.
Father.
Now you see it. Remember the first rule of the code. As your father, I order you to forsake your master. From this moment, he is your master no more.
Forsake the divine heir.
Listen to me, Wolf. Obey your father's command and forsake the divine heir.
As you command.
In accordance with your father's word, you will forsake the divine heir. You understand now, don't you?
Yes. The code is absolute. I hereby forsake my master, the divine heir.
I expected no less from you, my boy. With this, our supreme reign will... It seems we have a troubling guest. But to oppose the daughter of the late Lord Dogen would be quite the insult.
Disgrace!
My, my. Not bad at all. Wolf, I leave this to you. Have at it. Tear her apart.
Sir.
I have witnessed Shura once before. The very same stirs inside of you. As such, you must be destroyed.
Kiro. You were a most unkind and inauspicious man. But for some reason, I could not bring myself to hate you. It seems. I must cut you down before you fall to Shura. Shura.
That took a while. But it was well worth the wait. Despite his age, few could hope to defeat a man such as Ishii. I would expect no less from my home. Now nothing stands in our way. Ashida, the Interior Ministers, the whole country is ours for the taking. Hey, the Kanzai Manusuya!
Soldiers and townfolk alike died by the thousands. Very few survived. Ashina became the setting for the most tragic massacre of the Sengoku era. And for a long time after, it was said a demon lurked the land.